Hi teachers, my name is Alina Amlani and I am going to show you an experiment on the air pressure gums. For the experiment, bottle we need, make a hole in it, put cellotape tape so the water not comes out. You can put any food coloring inside. So I see the experiment for this. Let me do my cellotape tape over here. Using the cellotape. Look, so much water is coming. It looks like a fountain. Now I close the cap quickly. Now it stopped. Let's open it again and show you all. Rebecca. Look, it's looking like a fountain, but it's water. Let's close it fast. This is happening because the air press, the air is pushing the water down and the water is coming out from the hole. So that's the experiment.